Bro, is this not Jennifer that you used to date in high school?
It's her.
She used to be so thin, bro. Like, what happened?
Bruh, she got thick. Damn, she even has a man now.
I never should have broken up with her in high school.
You mess up. If only I had a time machine. Wait.
Yes.
No.
Bro, please!
No, it's not ready.
You leave me no choice.
Whoa, guy! Bro, stop! Whoa! Stop!
It's not worth it, bro.
Good evening. When are we going tow today?
2012, quickly.
Okay, simp.
Did you talk?
Nothing, sir.
Be like they know how to respect to that your
Please
program.
keep your mask in during time travel.
Because of Bumble. I'm the colony, you know, say you got me crazy. I'm calling you to be shady. There you are. So, you're me from the future.
That's right, you're catching up.
And you came back in time to tell me not to break up with Jennifer.
Exactly.
But if you're really me, you know that we broke up with her yesterday night.
Wait, what? No. God, I forgot. We broke up with her through
Text.
text.
Exactly, to go.
By the way, what's my to-go star rank in the future?
Shut up and go and get Jennifer back.
But I know we don't like Jennifer, so why
Boy, I
exactly are
know we
you?
don't like her, but in the future, bro, she becomes
thick. She's a 10 in the future.
You a grown ass man. Listen to yourself, man. Aren't you supposed to be the wiser one?
But I mean,
she deserves to find love. You're only after her body.
Reduce
I
your
mean,
voice.
come on, man. Do we even have a job in the future?
I'm more everywhere red for future.
I can't believe I turned out this way.
I've gotta fix us. We're gonna have to start Betfuse now.
What's that?
Betfuse helps predict games with very high chances of being successful.
Ah, so if you start now, our future will be bright.
Yes, you old fool.
Goodbye, I'm going back to class. Looks like I have a lot of work to do on myself.
Excuse me, sir. Can you please leave the school premises?
Head boy and head girl.
Correct.
Head boy, rest though.
Last, na POS you dey do for future.
And you, repeat after me. Available for hookup.
What does that even mean, bruh?
Don't worry, give it a few years. It could be your catchphrase very soon.
Would it be POS?